Going to. Life. Yeah, I gotta bring the map up. Alright. Have played this a little bit just to get used to the controls. Let's see how we go. One thing is that it's going to be a bit of lag, maybe. So I've done a bit of research on this. I've played just a little bit to get used to controls. So, it's heading inland. Might be popping up in a new area though, by the way. Lost a lot of blood. Where? It's fucking night time. I don't even know where I am. Buildings down this way. Find out where I am so I can work out where I'm going. Chem light. Maybe it's not the same. Okay. What is this place? Gonna run into some lagging hard. Well, not really. Oh no. Let's see if I can find a better server. Ocean modded vanilla, no rules. Time prolonged and position might be altered due to server change. Do this, pop up somewhere. I can work my way up this way. Guess that's where everyone, as I said, different tier levels as you work your way in. Really bad because I'm so low on blood. I wonder if I could turn that off. Bleeding indication. Tribal. Okay. So my voice does work at the game. Need to find out what town I'm in so I can look up exactly where I am. Do-do-do-do. There's got to be a sign up here. Need to find my way to a hospital. So apparently, so I read there is all the stuff I need to get blood back, or should be, hopefully. Okay, MY. Gonna do that, so just wait. Why? Okay. Oh, I'm not far. No medic. Probably head this way. Work out. I think I'm coming up this way. I should. Yeah. So let's get it. Well, let's work our way through this town first. Let's go to this. Get some food. Ooh, apple tree. Apple tree. Get some apples. There's one all the way over there. Ah, fuck off. Oh, I can take up worms. Very. Buried a zombie. Across the road, alright. God damn, someone's been here. Be a buck 43. BK 12. Okay, now I'll keep the 40. It's only got one slug in it though, so. Low. Better than bad. Saban. Jesus. More blood gone. God damn it. Where was that? No, I heard that. Wait, alright, so that must be the big house. No idea where that went. Canned peaches. Like, am I just... Where am I? Ah, this is the road. So that'd be the shop. Nothing on him. God damn it. Trail shoes. So for now. Okay, so if I'm in that building, like, that's a long way. Alright, let's... make my way up. There's plenty of food along the way. Ooh. Let's go for that. Maybe we can get something good. There's a tower nearby. I don't know the direction from where I am. But... exact direction. I have a rough. Rough one. Oh, it's blood. It's raining. Oh, fuck off. Fuck this shit. Oh, what? So much blood. Never gonna get my blood back at this rate. Fuck is that? Sad he's got. He got a burlap carry bag. Let's eat this. If I could turn that off, like, show cost here. Yeah, maybe it's just a game. I don't know. I think I know where I am now. Right. Just start hitting some trees, fruit trees up here. Have any ammo for it? Do I? That'll rot my apple. Damn it. Can't eat that, but I should have a building up this way. This building, so it means I'm up here. So what are we looking at? Fucking rotting apples. The barn hasn't been open by the looks of it. Is that it? Boots. So these ones are... No. We'll keep the... Working boots would be a bit more comfortable. There is that. Follow the tree line up, I should come up to a shack. So normally they can be pretty good. See that? Oh, there it is. Easy one. So well, what's that? Right. Canteen's good. Yeah, that's a good one. It's a good find. So from here, follow the tree line down. Let's go straight through. This way, I should be right. Hopefully that blood starts coming back a bit more. Mush. Parrot. Not doing it. Let's speed it up. Hut should be your three of these trees. Or another tower. it is. Knife. A bit better than that. What is that? I need a handsaw. Do you need a bat though? Okay, so if we go from here. So back down the road. Follow it. We gotta get to the. It's not. It's a smaller town up, a little further up. So let's go. I don't think my, like, it's only going up by one. Like, this could take forever. This road. It's gonna be a long. It's a long walk, is all I could say. There is a hospital. If I keep going left. Sorry guys, I'm just looking at the map. It actually might be worth going to the hospital. So. As I go along this straight road, there should be a tower on my right. Check that out. But if I just keep going straight, I'll make it. Almost. I'll have to hit the road that turned left. This game has a lot of walking. Oh, a hunting scope. We'll take that. Another storm's already coming in. There's the rain. That's what looked like rain. I need to get some blood into me so the color comes back to it. It's a long run. Do I just keep on going? No, I think it'd be worth going to the hospital. At least to try and get some of the parts. Plenty of fruit. Don't know how much I've got to turn to go towards it, so I could be running through these for ages. I just want to find a road. I hope I come across one because I'm going downhill and this is not. I see on here. I'm going down. I need to. Head this way? At this stage, I'm just hoping I come across something. I gotta be near something. Oh. at the I think I'm at the medical center.
Cool.
Horses, fuck zombies. 1, 2. GPS receiver. Actually, let's look at that. Pacific sex. Going to drop. I don't need that. Now I know I'm at the hospital. This 308 will take. I don't have a clip for them. No, I must. No, I don't. Nine mil. Three, five, seven. I'm gonna sneeze. Alright, well, I got more blood and health, and the color's starting to come back, which is a bonus. Let's not eat that, so I'm going to drop that. Let's eat that. With some plums. I gotta buy some plums if they're in season. I think I might do it right here. Best insulation. Bad. Ooh, yeah, let's quit. I'll take that, that'll keep me warm. Where are your pants? Shit. Hey Jez. Yes, I do. My health. Color's disappearing again. Let's wonder. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I don't know what to say for that. Damn it, I thought it's the first one here. What a surgical mask. Or was that a gas canister? Gas mask filter. Ah, you know what? I'll take that. Definitely take the bandages. It is sewing kit. Alrighty. So from here, I think I just want to head up the road. And I need to get some good weaponry. Up the road to that. Then I can follow this one around. Let's go up the road. Let's see. Nothing there I needed, so I need to get to another one, so I'm gonna head further in. No cop car. All right, let's go. Think it takes quite a while to get anywhere in this game. You know what? I ran past. Let's just go this way. But if I... so it's not really heading in. Dina, thank you for the follow. Hello. I'm good, yourself? Alright. I have no idea where I'm going. That's good. Yeah, my day's going alright. It's actually just chilling out for the night myself. No, not yet. I would like to, but it's got other things in the way at the moment, so try and do at least 2 to 3 times a week at this stage. So, I feel like I'm over here. What are your hobbies? Mostly playing video games, but... it's a good question. I like playing this... It is a hobby, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, mostly playing the games. I actually try to play all types of games. I... hang I work at where I am. So I feel like that's this. If I follow this around, I should hopefully get to a town. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
What's up, sweet? You gonna go bedtime? No. Not tonight, tomorrow. No. Love you.
I love you.
Can you? Good night, Jensen. Yeah, if you want, you can send it through. Where the fuck am I? Not mine. Art's always cool. Discord username. I'm pretty sure it's the exact same username I got as my live stream. Hang on. My Discord username is Stealthy Jotto. So yeah, if you just go off that, you should be right. Same picture. Oh, I could actually send it to this. Now this is why, can't I? Hang on. There you go. Yeah, I'll get to it soon. Check out where I'm going. Alright, so we've turned. Alright, if I just keep following this, I should be right. What type of art do you do? Hello. They're pretty cool. Do you do banners? That's cool. They look pretty good. Oh shit, walls still come through. Fuck, oh, where am I going? Ah, fuck me. What's up, sweetie? What would you like me to do? I think the best thing you can do is rest, sweetie. Alright? If you want to get a nice pack, you can. Okay? They're pretty cool. I like the purples on that. Is good. Hey, how much do you charge for all that normally? I got a long way to run. Alrighty. Now let me know how much. Okay, so I'm here. Like, there's several ways I can go. I can follow this footpath. Which will bring me past, so I just keep following this road. There is a campsite over this way. It seems to be out in the open, so I'll go check that out. Get to the top. Actually, I keep pushing the wrong button. Gonna have to hit up some trees soon. Where's the campsite? around here somewhere. We'll go back up to the road. There's a house up there. Now let's just keep going. We got some better stuff. A little further up, we got some trees coming up. Get some food. Oh, I'm down here. Alright. So, this here should may have fruit. Shit, did I grab it? Hey, fuck. Alright, so we got the sign. Rossin. I feel like as I get further in, I might find more and more loot. So we're going in. So here, then we got across the road. There's chickens around. Oh fuck! What's this? Ooh, canned tuna! Alrighty. I'll sit on that at this stage. Zombies out there. Let's open it. Almost died. There's no fucking food in here. So I'll tell you, I'm in one of these houses. If I keep going up. Far away from anything. Let's let's there's a water fountain over there. So I'm here. I think there's any food in this place. Alright, let's just... Just keep on moving. I'll sit on it, Adina. I'll think about it. Is that a container? Take that container. There's gotta be something in here. So that's where I am. I'm just gonna keep following this road up. Following it up. Is this way. I guess we'll just keep on rolling. It's not a very light. I don't know if I'm hearing a car from outside or in the game. Alrighty. There's like nothing. Would have been better off to do on the main road, like. You know what? I'm gonna cut across because according to the map. I'll just keep going. I'll end up in these like static, I think the static or something areas. Alright, so let's just. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Just keep on running till I come to a road. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Hopefully, come across. Yeah. Well, I feel like if I just run this way. Guess it's either that or keep following the road. There's a way I could have told how many. Hello, hello. There's a few people on here, but I don't know where they are. think I know where I am. What's the 3 free gifts? On Snapchat. Are you sure you're just not being scammed? Download to win. So what I gotta do? I get the RC car. I don't know. Keyboard and mouse on what? It won't work on it. Who said? It doesn't mean it won't. What? 0.5 what? I didn't give anything. Yeah. Oh shit, zombie. Knocked out. Please. Okay. It's knocked out. Alright. So many zombies. I'm about to die. Make it. Not going to fucking make it. What the hell? Warm my face up. Do. That's all that's in here at the moment. Get back to that. That's the church, so I'm heading that way. Which feel like I need to head back. There's no medic. dead. Well, I don't know. I'll be back. It's respawn, Tyson, you don't have long till. Let's do a random respawn. Yeah, I need to work out where I am. I have a boat here, straight up. Take a fishing rod. And we got a lighthouse. Battery. Dry sack. Since bedtime. What is that? Oh, pole. I think I'm gonna end the stream here in a moment. Pepper seeds, but why would I want seeds? Doesn't look like it's been opened. It has. Is that? Oh, what's that? Honey. Take that. Tyson, bedtime. How is it different? Ferris wheel. I feel like I might be down the bottom here somewhere. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Mate. Yeah, I'm not too sure about this deal. Seen a lot of games on it, but it's just. I think I know where I am now. So if that's... apparently this is a good city. Do is I'm gonna end it here. Finish the stream here. I don't know, like, this game seemed like fun. But, like, it's so big to get everywhere. I'll see, I might give it another go. Thanks for stopping around, thank you for Aradina for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. I'll catch us all next time.